Good service, but I will not hurt the boy. I will see Fink and Comstock burn, but I will not hold the son to account for the deeds of his father.
You've misunderstood us.
We neither asked you to harm the child.
Nor did we promise that yours would be the hand that would set Comstock's world afire.
A famous man once said...
And a famous man shall say...
I may reach the mountaintop.
But I fear I shall never visit the valley below.
But you mean I won't live to see the... No.
It's up to you what matters more.
Your part in the play.
Or the play itself.
Someone is coming.
She'll arrive, a girl.
She must leave, a woman.
And what makes the difference between a girl and a woman?
Blood.
Your part in the play.
Or the play itself.
Turn her into a killer? How?
Give the girl no choice.
And she will be forced to make one.
Thank you. where she went?
There's a war coming. You can smell it in the air. Fear, hatred, people dying every day. But how many more will suffer if we rise up? Violence begets violence, I know this. I've seen this. The rational mind argues for a peaceful solution to find a common ground, but what common ground is there to find for a father who watches his child bleed out in the street? How do you deny him his vengeance? I know that fire that burns deep inside. I know it all too well. And when the time comes, will I be able to stay to hand?
Looks like the mechanism unlocks certain activities when Fink gives his blessing.
So what? We're stuck waiting for the cuckoo to go off?
No, there's a slot for some kind of key for manual winding. You just gotta find that.
Sure seems like like a lot of work to lock down a few doors.
You know, if there's one thing Fink loves, it's a lot of work. We've got the clock key.
Our current state of being, or lack thereof, has left my brother unfulfilled. The biological urge to leave one's mark is strong. And it is not an impossibility. We could instantiate ourselves back in Columbia. Return to an old life for the possibility of creating new.
That's not gonna work. Better take a closer look at that clock.
Could that Oriental have come up with a more inconvenient fuel for his plasmids? If there is a god, and I've seen more evidence to the contrary than in support, you'd think he'd have put Adam into the belly of a nice little seagull or crow. The cost of all these underwater expeditions are murdering my margins.
Idiot, his lock of hair.
Listen, I got you your gun. I'm here for my own.
But my booker DeWitt died for the Vox Populi. You either an imposter or a ghost.
Look, are you there? I miss you. You're the only one who ever... You're my only friend.
Projection of your own.
Could you humor me then? Please.
I think Booker would miss you.
Find you. Jesus! Holiday. It's ripe in here! Say, somebody, fetch me a millionaire to clean this mess up! this time. You can't stop me this time.
I heard you! Here I come! To arms!
Here I come!
I'll hunt you down!
Thank you.
Casey sacrificed herself. Set me up to kill her, to turn me into what?
A killer.
Yeah, well, mission accomplished. I'm no martyr. How did you do it, Booker? How did you...
Elizabeth, I'm not Booker.
And neither am I. It all makes a kind of sense. The little sisters and the big daddies. Songbird and me.
Constants and variables. is all this?
Imprinting. That's a wire mother. If you separate a gorilla from its real mother, it will imprint in almost anything. Even that.
Why would Fink care about that?
Songbird. He wanted him to imprint on me.
Well, if I recall, that was a problem he solved.
Skeletal formula for oxytocin. That's the chemical that bonds mothers to children, women to men, and...
Songbirds to little girls?
Apparently not. Fink dismissed it as an unsuitable vector. Things. Fink couldn't get them to imprint, so I left them to die. Imprinting failed. I can't be right. Clearly, they formed a connection between Songbird and me.
How?
I was so young, I always remember him just being there. It must be a prototype or something. Doesn't matter. Tried hypnotherapy.
On the Songbird. How'd that go?
About as well as you'd expect. Booker, the little girl in the film, it's me. My God. I remember, he'd crashed into the tower. I guess he was in some sort of fight. I waited there thinking, I don't know, that something would happen, but lay there, moaning. I couldn't just...
The line with the thorn in its paw. So much for science.
I should have just left him there to die. I should have just... I will never escape it. Exploited, exploiting me, Comstock, you, Sally. It's like a wheel of blood spinning round and round. Well, this must be the genetic sample Su Chong wanted.
He sent you all the way back here for a sample of your own hair.
He doesn't know I was once the child that imprinted on Songbird. But to him, all the answers lie in DNA. Men like Su Chong mistake an ounce of empathy for a pound of science.
Elizabeth.
Time to go back.
Check for stragglers. Spread out.
Thank you. mind if...
Okay.
The new fact was an animal lover.
What you got there?
They're not. Just grabbing anything that looks halfway there.
What's next? Over here! Sega leg!
Since when did you become Lord and Master? Used to do for the man. But now at least I do for myself. Somebody hide! Here I come! You can't hide forever!
Daisy really even had a choice.
What do you mean?
Right about now, I'm planting a pair of scissors in her back to protect a child she was never going to harm. She chose to die for her revolution. What about me? For all the endless worlds, all the infinite possibilities, did I ever even have a choice? Did you?
Yeah. Booker thought he did.
Look where it got us.